Hey guys, welcome back to part 33 of Far Cry 5. So if you're new, make sure you subscribe, turn on that bell, and like the video if let's get started. So I'll just skip this place out. Shot the orbs because this weapon is suppressed. This is the last cult place. The last one. Headshot. Trying to say I'll say for now. I can't get that dude. The other one was hard. We are really close. Taking her down.
Take my chopper too, Lip.
God damn, do you have good timing? Know how to fly a chopper? Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So, I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I will show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Thanks for helping out the county jail, buds.
Reader doesn't have much left. So all that's left is probably, I guess, help her look at these lookouts. The only close one is right here. So, yeah, it's very close. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Our video. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're new. Turn the bell on and like the video. And till next time, I will catch you guys in the next one.